out for stationary vehicles on track.
Thank you.
Kane to really create a gap.
Welcome to St. Pan for the next round in the Endurance Championships. Peter Carlson is here to give us his thoughts on the event. Well, this isn't a short race, Duncan, so the racers really need to put in consistent laps to really get ahead. Thanks, Peter. There's always a lot riding on these championship events, so best of luck to all our drivers.
the fastest lap this race.